Aloha, everybody. It is setting up to be a beautiful day today with a lot of sunshine and good news, the return of our trade winds. That's right. We're going to be seeing trade winds back, not blowing too strong, but what we are going to be seeing is, well, lighter winds helping out a little bit with the humidity, but also going to be giving us some relief from the warm temperatures. Now, it is going to be another very warm day today. State forecast high of 90 degrees, and it's been hot the past couple of days and definitely feeling hot without our winds. Now, yesterday, Lihue actually beat a record that was set last year, reached 86 degrees. Beat the record that was held set at 85 degrees back in 2016. It's going to feel warm, and here's why. So we still have that cold front that's passing to the north of the state. That's continuing to weaken the pressure gradient. Now, behind that cold front, that's the good news. We have a new high pressure system going to be building into our north. We have breezy trades forecast up to about 20 miles an hour for tomorrow, but for today blowing up to about 15 miles an hour. Mostly sunny skies. Do expect a bit extra cloud cover and a few passing showers along with those very light trade winds, but the trades look like they're going to be light enough that sea breezes take over in the afternoon, developing a bit extra cloud cover and a few showers for interior sections. But as you can see, it's dry out there. We have a very dry stable air mass in place. Mostly sunny skies through the rest of the forecast period. This weekend is setting up to be a gorgeous one. And again, trades back in full force by tomorrow. So hey, if you're heading outdoors for any outdoor activities, looking good. And if you're heading out to maybe catch some waves, let's send it on out to Surf News Network's Gary Cooley to check how the surf's looking. Good morning, Gary.
Hey, hi, Kelly. Wow, it's down from yesterday, but still a lot of fun. Town spots are where it's at. It's 2 to 3, and then there are occasional almost 4. There are 4-foot set out at Sandy Beach, pretty heavy there. And for the experts, Makapu'u 1 to 2'u. And again, town trying to get up to occasional 4, but it's mostly 3 feet now. And Makaha's mostly 2, off and on a plus. And then offshore, super smooth and glassy, but barely 2 feet there. But good news is, Sunday, Monday, it's going to get near advisory levels. And the southern shores, we're not done. We're going to just get warmed up here for some more south swell in about a week or so. Minus low tide was at 6, going high at noon. Sun's going to set a few minutes before 7 and rise a minute before 6 a.m. for you dawn patrollers. And that is the update. Compliments of GreenTeaHawaii.com. Get on down to a Green Tea Hawaii kiosk and get some tea at 83 cents a serving. Get healthy on a lean budget. GreenTeaHawaii.com. McKenna, have a great Wednesday.